Hola you guys, what's up? Well, you guys probably already have seen all the candles that I have been creating. Mind you guys, these are handcrafted candles made by yours personally. You're welcome. No, but seriously you guys, I have gotten so much joy in creating. I'm just a creative spirit, and that's my nature, and I love to create and produce. I love to receive the positive feedback, and that's what helps me thrive to continue to produce and to create. It gives me an ultimate overwhelming satisfaction.
I'm just a tea till I can get my satisfaction.
In all seriousness, I love to create. I get so much joy in creating these candles because every single little detail that you see when it comes down to the container and the design of the label, honey, that comes from the dome, from the spirit, honey, from me. And the containers itself, ooh, a little sneak peek. You guys, enough of me rambling. I want to get straight to the point because that's the type of person I am. I want to introduce you to, hashtag drumroll please, my spring collection. Yes, spring is almost done and over with, but honestly, these are a creation and they are my spring candles. I'm sure you guys already seen them. I'm gonna go ahead and showcase the first spring candle that I have here. This is Sweet Pear. Sweet Pear here is a beautiful scent of clean pear. It smells so great. You guys, I would advise you guys to leave this one in your kitchen or your bathroom. It's a really clean, fresh scent. It ain't no Fabuloso, honey, but better. It smells really good and fresh. The fragrance that it contains, just so you guys can get an idea of what it has in it, it does have ripe juicy pears. It also has jasmine, lily, rose, and it also has precious woods and vanilla. My ninjas, you guys, Sweet Pear is a lovely, clean, fresh scent. Now, Sweet Pear, you guys, if you're one who is into a clean, fresh scent, this one is the candle for you. Okay, you guys, so what I have next is, drumroll please, we have Fluttering Butterflies. Fluttering Butterflies, you guys, to be honest and real with you, Fluttering Butterflies is my ultimate fragrance as of right now. You guys, Fluttering Butterfly is a very beautiful scent. Beautiful, strong scent that I'm telling you. Oh, it's so sweet, you guys. It's so sweet. The beautiful blends of fragrance that Fluttering Butterfly contains is pink apple peel, fresh pineapple, and leafy greens with mid notes of primrose, jasmine, Maribel plum, and gardenia on a dry base of sun-ripe strawberries, raspberry jam, peach nectar, and shredded coconut. All mixed into one, honey. And I tell you what, it is a beautiful, strong scent that is not overbearing where it makes your head hurt, because there is some fragrances out there where you can't even enjoy it. I promise you, Fluttering Butterfly, if you have kids, let me go ahead and let you guys know. If you have little children and you're constantly changing Pampers, you know how that does not leave a beautiful smell or aroma. Especially when you have guests coming over and you ain't got no Febreze, honey, but the only thing that you do have is a JR Candles. Well, baby, let me tell you, that's all you need. Especially when it comes down to Fluttering Butterfly. Well, to be honest, I add extra fragrance to my candles. I go above the percentage so that my candles will smell a little more powerful than these other basic candles. I don't mean to throw no shade, but I'm just being real. And you guys, Fluttering Butterfly is the one for you. If you have children, if you have guests coming over, turn on Fluttering Butterfly or any of my JR candles so that you can emit a beautiful aroma in your household. Honey, get the full experience. Get your JR candles today, tomorrow, and let me know as soon as possible because they are going quick, you guys. My Selena candle has been gone within 2 weeks, and I honestly want to say thank you to everyone who has supported me from day one. Honestly, this has been a great journey. I get the ultimate pleasure in creating and producing a candle that my clients love and the customers love, my friends, my family. I am so happy and thrilled, you guys, of what I've created. I'm gonna continue making these candles. I have more things in store. So you guys, continue to stay engaged with me. If you see something on my timeline, give it a like. If you have questions, send me a message, and I'll let you guys know of what all I have to offer as of now. If you are wanting to experience the JR candle for yourself, hit me up, DM me. I am working on my Instagram. It is under construction at the moment, you guys. It is an active website. You guys can contact me anywhere. You can contact me on my social media sites here to find me. But I do recommend you guys to follow me on my JR Candles and also my page of Joaquin214. So you guys can stay in contact with me because candles is not the only thing that I will be creating and producing. I'm not gonna give too much details on what's coming, but just know it's coming soon. So I'm gonna leave you guys with that. I don't wanna make this video too extra long where it just starts to become boring and I just start to ramble. All right, you guys, well, again, thank you guys so much. I can't thank you guys enough, honestly. So this whole video is pretty much me thanking you guys for the positive feedback. Los quiero y los amo mucho. Cuídense, take care. Bye, you guys. Thank y'all so much. We'll be right back.